Okay. This is going to make the tip of your tongue very sore over the next few days. It's going to get white and red on the outside edges of the white. You're going to see a white line, basically, and that's going to be the nylon digging into your tongue. It's going to feel like a fresh tongue piercing, basically. So it's going to probably swell a little bit. What's going to happen is we're going to tie this off with nylon, and it's going to slowly but surely cut into your tongue and cause the vessels and capillaries to reroute themselves because it's going to kind of strangulate them. So it'll cut down the amount of bleeding that we have when we cut. We're also going to be cutting a little less tissue, but it's going to cut some of it for us, but not a lot. When we go in there to actually cut it, your tongue's going to be very sore from having nylon. And we're going to cut the nylon off, which is usually a little bit of a struggle to get it off because it's sunk into the center of your tongue more. Because once we pull it off, you'll see how small the nylon piece is. It's only going to be about that big around.
Okay.
So, and that's because we're quite tight. So expect it to be pretty sore, especially over the next, not so much tonight, but next couple of days. If you're prone to getting nauseous, you're going to get nauseous when we actually do the cutting. A couple of things. Number one, eat a nice, big, healthy meal about an hour before you come in so that your blood sugar is completely normal. And then right before you come in, like right before we cut your tongue, maybe eat some candy, like some chocolate, some soft chocolate or something. Your tongue's going to be quite sore, so you're not going to be able to mac on a Snicker bar, but maybe something softer.
Okay.
And eat some type of sugar right beforehand, is what I'm saying. And keep yourself very, very fluid over the next few days. The more fluid you keep yourself, the easier your body is to maintain, basically to keep the swelling down. It's weird, if you put more water in your body, you won't become as dehydrated and your body won't force water into those areas that are hurt. So it's better to keep yourself very fluid. So lots of water, and eat a good healthy meal before you come in. Those things will, what happens is you get an adrenaline rush and you release endorphins. And when that happens, your blood sugar drops real quick. And if your blood sugar is already low from not eating, you're definitely gonna feel shitty. But if you have a nice healthy meal in you and your blood sugar's nice and up and you have an endorphin rush, most of the time your body's able to handle it. Even if your blood sugar drops a little bit, it's not going to be so much that it's going to make you queasy or feel ill. So just eat a good meal, stay fluid, especially over the next few days. It'll be fine. I'll talk you through it. It's not the funnest thing in the world to have a tongue splitting done, but you'll certainly be able to handle it. That was it, mister.
I'm able to eat regularly.
You'll be able to eat regularly as long as it's not too sore. If it gets too sore, can you see how it's real dented in there?
Yeah.
It's going to be like that, and it's going to get even worse because it's going to swell around a little bit too. So, and that's just going to, right now, you've just got cinched down super tight, and slowly your tissue will start just being cut, right, by you talking and eating and everything else. So over the next couple of days, it'll just get worse feeling. You'll cut it off on Friday and split your tongue at the end of the night, okay? So that's that. You okay?
Yeah, man.
Okay.
Feels a lot better.
Keep your mouth closed, though. You're really heated. It's going to feel much better now that it's split and put that stupid thread on there.
Should I keep it compressed with my mouth?
Yes. Whatever you can do to curb the bleeding.
It's not going to...
No way, dude. No way. That's impossible. It's not even bleeding right now. It's good. It's clotting up
there. Yeah, that's so cool. Yeah, it's not even bleeding. Well, man, we are now officially an alien. Yes. Flip it. Yeah, that's pretty gross, dude.
Yeah, the bottom looks gross right now.
How did it feel?
That makes sense.
Huh? Horrible.
It felt just like anal. It was fantastic once you got used to it. Yeah. Why not?
Alien.
What's that?
What was that? That sounds good. Yeah, that's what I found. Like, oh. How did that feel?
How fucked, buddy. He's all smiling. This game will never seal back together, but I don't want when you're home and then you're shitting your pants because it feels stuck together and then you tear it apart. I'd rather at least the plot separate.
I was wondering about that.
Yeah, it won't seal back together in a way.
Yeah.
But
it'll clot together.
It'll clot together, and I don't want. I would rather have them clot separately.
So what should I do to keep an eye out for that? Keep it open? Or?
Yeah, as much as you can. Right now, it's going to want to clot up, and it's gonna, your tongue's going to take its natural form no matter what.
But it doesn't really matter if it does, right? As soon as it stops clotting, it'll break up, and then it'll be good, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
So you're all set.
We're supposed to spit that solution out?
Yeah, I'm going to have them rinse with some warm water. So. Whenever it feels comfortable enough to sit up and spit the garbage
can. Are you fucking kidding me?
Damn, dude.
Oh, no.
Can you see it?
That's looking awesome.
Oh, no, yeah.
Looking great.
Wow. Did you see it?
Yeah, I did. I looked
in the mirror. Look again.
So, that's great, dude. I'm gonna have you, are you feeling okay on your feet?
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna have you show David real quick.
You are a fucking trooper.
Go ahead.
Get you.
Pretty ill.
That's fucking bad. Yeah, man.
Oh, Jesus. Within a week, he'll be gone.
Did you start it as a piercing and a slit?
He had a piercing back there, and then I tied it off like 3 or 4 days ago.
Right.
Really tight with
that. It starts to pull towards the front?
Yeah, and then I just kind of...
Tied off with like string or a ring?
Really fast. Just a little bit.
String?
Nylon, yeah.
Nylon?
Fishing line.
It starts cutting through it.
What it does mostly is it cuts off the blood circulation. So it makes the bleeding a lot less.
I wish I still had my swimming pool.
Body wrap. Yeah, remember when we came to our shop.
We're just out.